24 घंटे बिजली आधे दामों पर, ये आम आदमी पार्टी का कमिटमेंट है।
दिल्ली चीफ मिनिस्टर अरविंद केजरीवाल has directed the power and finance departments of the Delhi government to figure out how to make electricity cheaper by 50% as promised. But that, sir, is easier said than done.
First, the Delhi government has no jurisdiction over power distribution companies. That means Kejriwal can only make electricity cheaper by paying distribution companies directly, that is, by subsidizing the cost. There is already an annual power subsidy that costs the Delhi government 260 crore every year. To reduce your electricity bill by 50%, Kejriwal will need another 1400 to 1600 crore in subsidies.
And electricity is not getting any cheaper. The Delhi Electricity Regulatory Commission has said that power tariff may rise by another 10% this year. Now that could cost Kejriwal another 150 crore in subsidy. That is a lot of subsidy. Money the Delhi government could use elsewhere. And there's more.
Kejriwal is now all set to buy a coal block and provide coal to a private power plant. This plant, he says, will supply 4,000 megawatt of power to Delhi, two-thirds of the city's power needs. He believes these 4,000 megawatt can be supplied at much lower prices.
But can a government run a coal block? And should it? Where is this mega power plant that will supply 4,000 megawatt? And which private firm will sell power at less than market rates?
Basically, is this just more Kejriwal big talk and bad economics?
और बिजली हम मुहैया नहीं कर पाते, फिर पॉलिटिकल पार्टियां क्या करती हैं? हर चुनाव में घोषणा करती है बिजली मुफ्त में देंगे, और मुफ्त में देने की घोषणा कौन करते हैं? जिनके पास बिजली नहीं है।